up, YouTube? So today, I really ain't doing nothing, ain't doing shit. So I'm probably about to go hit up some sneaker boutiques, see if I could trade these in or something. I'm really tired of looking at them, and they kind of hurt my feet to rock. So today is definitely just a smooth vlog. It's hot as hell outside. I originally was gonna post a customization this weekend, but I don't have all my stuff. I got one more paint from Angeles on the way, and so that's that. So I was gonna do that, but I ain't doing shit today, so I'm probably about to go hit up a boutique, see what I can find, or see. Most of them are in Miami, and I really don't have time. I don't have time for, to do that. So. Alright, so I'm about to look up. I'm about to go to a sneaker boutique, and I'll let y'all know when I get there. So, that's pretty much what today's vlog consists of. So, I'll see you there. Alright, so I made it to a store called Sneaker Union. And, honestly, just about to go see what they got. So, let's just go ahead. Just go ahead and see what's up. Sneaker Union. I'm probably sweating bullets because it's hot. It's 93 degrees. But so I got a Sneaker Union. Secured a little bag, you know. They didn't let me actually got steal, but I guess it's a steal. But they wouldn't let me trade my LeBrons. They said it was out of they're not accepting LeBrons because it's not a real, you know, demand. But so now I'm probably about to hit up the next one. So I'll see y'all there. All right, so back at the other store. Currently at Daily. So we gonna see what's up. Let's go. So just left Daily. They had some dope stuff. Supreme Room. I went in there to get the LeBron 10 Dolphins, but they're too tight. And I couldn't sell my LeBrons. I doubt I'm going to sell them anyway because LeBrons really ain't a high demand anymore. So maybe if I got one, I got them. But it's hot. It was hot as hell in there. But since, since I ain't do nothing, probably about to go lower in Miami and actually go to the tattoo shop, do a little consultation, and if there's a sneaker boutique out there, I'll go, but if not, then that's going to be the end of my day. Well, actually, and then later on, I'm going to FAU, watch some basketball and chill and stuff, but, so, Daily is pretty dope. So I'll catch y'all later. All right, so actually before I got to the tattoo shop, I stopped by another little shop. I honestly forgot the name. I can't see, it's like sneaker or something. Actually, hold on. The name, the name of it is, it's Sneak Attack. So we about to go ahead and go in here. It was a pretty dope shot, so I'm about to hit you with that B-roll. And then I'll let y'all know what I cop. All right.
Buddha bless this beat.
That's a fool enough. That's a fool enough.
Yo. Trap shit. No. Early in the morning trapping, chop chop. You can get them on your asking. How many chickens you can get them? Whichever way, nigga, trap turns Zaxby's. I beat the pot with a passion. Beat it up, 100 acres on a mansion. I dab in the latest fashion. Eat it up, bitches need a call casting. Yeah. Hey, put the back ends in the back. Back.
Drinker only gets attached.
Touch. Name it.
Pop a perky just to start up. Pop it. Two cups of purple just to warm up.
Two cups.
Drink. I heard your bitch, she got that water. Splash. Drip. Drip. Woo. Splash.
Aye.
Slippery. Whoa. Excuse me. Please me.
Please.
I'm up. Oh, believe me. Believe me.
Believe me.
Get beat.
Beat.
Cause I'm flexing Rory.
Scott.
You can bet on me.
Splash.
Hey. Tater tot. Fuck niggas on my radar watch.
Watch him
crack a die, hunter.
Hey!
What's up? All set!
Hey, young Metro, dog. Trust you. I'm gonna shoot you.
Woo!
Million a week.
Hey!
I bought an ice off a leech.
Ice!
Yeah, playing for keeps.
Keep.
Suck up the gang, she a leech.
Leech.
Came in the game with a key.
Key.
My pockets blue at Monique.
Monique.
Ooh, she got that perfect physique.
Ooh.
Shit, let me look at the left case.
Huh?
This guy's over here with the Ben 5. Yeah. Alright, y'all, so this case is like, everything they have here is dope as fuck. Like, here goes LeBron case with, they got the Yeezys, and then the Paranormals in the back, and then the DB foams.
All the LeBrons in there are samples.
For real?
Yeah, so you have.
Yeah, I was just saying, I noticed that in the back.
You had a regular release, and then you had a sample. The same thing with these. We got the regular release here.
Yeah.
And then you got the sample. You got the regular release, and the sample.
Yeah, y'all
shit. The neons are samples.
That shit dope. Then y'all got the crown jewels.
Yeah, these two are sample sneakers. There's a bunch of shit with them.
Yeah. Yeah, bro, I tried to get them Yeezys this morning. This shit was...
What size is it?
14.
I just had someone on the phone call about a 14, that they were trying to sell a 14.
How much?
500.
500? Which ones? The Zebras?
The Zebras, yeah.
Yeah, that's like... This shit's dope. Like, I saw DJ Khaled with these.
I helped design them.
For real?
I worked at Soulfly years ago. Here's, I was a manager at Soulfly years ago, and that's what these are. So we got Jordan asked us, like, the owner of Soulfly at the time, his brother, sister was married to, like, Mary Jordan. Yeah. So on the inside, you see the logo for the store. This has Soulfly on the inside. And this design, we call them the Lottery Threes. On this side, it has the, you know, symbol like that. And on the other one, we put 305.
Shit, I didn't even know all that.
That was a dope opportunity. That's kind of like what, from there, I got the ability to do a bunch of, like, other shit.
Yeah. Like, that shit, that's dope. I mean, shit. Like, all this is
so that's kind of dope, because I got to say I helped design, like, a pair of Jordans when that came out. So that shit was super dope. So this is my personal pair. We got a couple of different things in there.
Yeah. Y'all shit, like, this shit. Y'all got signed? Like, damn.
Signed. These NMDs are sampled and never came out. These keys all get stuck. So these never released. This is a sample. Super dope.
Yeah, bitches.
I think they ended up actually releasing a pair, but not here in Europe. They did.
Yeah.
So check those out. This is super dope. We got Ray Allen, signed by the man himself.
Yeah, this shit's dope as fuck.
We got a bunch of crazy shit in here.
Yeah, if I knew y'all here, I would stop wasting my time with the rest.
Henda Schemes. This is dope. This is a designer from Asia that does every year or two, he'll release like a special model. He'll do like a limited run where he hand makes, like, so these were designed after the fours.
Yeah.
But it's all like handmade Italian leather. Like, it's crazy. Like, just feel the quality on that. It's crazy. Damn. It's crazy.
Yeah, that shit.
It's ridiculous. He's done a dunk before. He did a sock dart. He's done a bunch of cool shit.
That shit,
we obviously got these shits popping this year. Probably one of the best releases that came out.
And it's fucking dope as fuck. The glow on that is crazy.
Yeah. This shit's super dope. Super ill.
Yeah, this shit dope as fuck.
We got sample drill. We got all kinds of stuff.
Yeah, y'all do. Like, these shits, I never seen them in person. Like, didn't even know. I mean, I knew they existed, but y'all the first store that I've been to that actually had them. Like, shit. Yeah, I got...
Your phone is blowing up?
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck going on. Oh, shit, so we alright. Yeah, damn, y'all got... Are those PEs? Like...
Yeah, a lot of those.
Oh, shit, I didn't even look at the top.
Yeah, those are all either huge sizes that we got from, like, different people that brought them in.
Yeah.
These are super dope. These were in these pair. And then we have another pair. This is back when, like, Nike was really, like, on their shit. We have another pair that was made for Jason Kidd. That was a limited. It comes in a case and everything. But this is super dope. We have another pair that someone brought in that was Jason Kidd. We got all kinds of shit. The Tiffany Lowe. Everybody went crazy for those.
Yeah.
Low top joints. We got all kinds of
creepy shit. This shit's
crazy. Couple player shoes in there. We got the phone posit signed by Penny Hardaway himself. We got a bunch of crazy shit.
We got the Grinches.
Everything. Barcelona's. We got all kinds of shit. These released too. I don't know if you remember, you know, Kith, the store Kith?
Yeah.
So Ronnie Fieg did that, but this was the special box. He did a special dinner. So Ronnie Fieg throws a dinner every year, and he had an artist. I want to say it was Future, but I don't think it was. Designed like a special box. So you only got that box if you went to, like, the dinner.
Right. Man, that's just crazy.
Obviously, we got, like, the big bear bricks. Those are supposed to be illegal to import into the U.S. We got a bunch of shit. Future ones. We got all kinds of shit.
Shit, yeah, dude, this
a lot
is
of
crazy.
Those are signed by the artists that did the
stuff.
Yeah, so this is the Supreme
Day, baby. Yeah, I
didn't
even. Damn, that shit's dope.
The Supreme Adidas collab that came out. We have these were like the next generation, kind of like,
yeah, the
nice.
So like the whole bottom lights up and shit. These are super dope.
Yeah, it's fucking crazy.
And like when you put your foot in them, they actually tighten
up. Yeah,
they
tighten up.
Yeah, those are super dope.
It's hot. But all right, so just came out of Sneak Attack and my boys in there, like, they're my niggas, bro. Like, I really fucks with them. Like, this store is probably, like, out of all the good stores I met, like, up till now here, I really fuck with these guys. Like, as y'all can see, I secured the bag, and y'all can see that. If you know, you know. But, like, real talk, like, I really fuck with them. And if I see more 14s, I will be coming back. Like, I really fuck with that story. So Sneak Attack, y'all should check them out. I will leave the information in the description. Like, I'll leave all that. And but since I got that comp, I'll show y'all later on. But now I guess it's to the tattoo parlor. And we gonna see what's up, bro. We gonna see. Bet. Peace, guys. So I'm back at the crib. Just left. Just actually came back from the tattoo shop, talked to dudes, pretty cool. I guess now I can show you like what I got today. So earlier, like I said, I honestly forgot where this was from. It's probably sad, but oh well. But I got a Celtics jersey. Got it for a steal, so I mean, you know, the Adidas on the old one, Kevin Garnett, sitting up. Got that one, that was pretty simple. Really wasn't nothing major, you know. But, I'm probably, it's hot in here, so I'm probably gonna start sweating. So I'm gonna go ahead and make this, oh God. My bad. But, got another pickup, as you see. Area 72. It is a, got the Kobe 8s. I got this from the, Sneak Attack. Shout out to them, like I said earlier when I left them. So I secured the bag with them. So we're just gonna go here and sit that. Got these dead stock. You know. Go ahead, got that. Still came with Nike Plus. Paper on this is crazy. Got the newspaper, but you know, these shoes are old, you already know. I've wanted the What the Kobe 8s, that's on my list, so I got these to substitute the L that I took with the Yeezys. Like, honestly, these will look better than the Yeezys to me. Like, I really don't care. Like, I'll be more amazed if you have on some dope-ass Kobe 8s and some Yeezys. Like, I don't care. They still got the Nike Plus, you know. But those are my pickups for today. And so that's pretty much it. But what was I about to say? So yeah, that's pretty much it. I spent like all day in Miami today. So, but if you enjoyed this video, hit the thumbs up and do me a huge favor, subscribe. And also shout out to Sneak Attack, Sneaker Union, and Daily. Even though Daily, they were cool, but I really didn't get nothing from them. Didn't really expect to, so didn't get rid of my LeBrons, but that's okay. But catch you on the next video. Thank you for watching. Peace.